Good morning, boys and girls. Welcome to the jungle. Whoa! Can you hear the lions, man? It's really scary, man. I'm actually very scared. I'm worried. There's big elephants here, big lions. Good morning, everybody. Are you ready for children's church? It's gonna be fantastic. Now, boys and girls, get ready. We're gonna stand up. We're gonna praise and worship. We're gonna have a wonderful time because we're gonna give God glory for the wonderful creation that He's made, for all the animals and the sky and the earth and everything else. We're gonna have a good time. Are you guys ready? Well, I'll see you guys later. Enjoy it. Let's praise the Lord together. Okay, see you guys. Oh yes, there's a verse in the Bible that says, let everything that has breath praise the Lord. So let's jump up. Let's get everybody ready. Let's jump up and praise the Lord. Woohoo!
In my wrestling and in my doubts, in my failures, you won't walk out. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Whoa, you are the peace in my troubled sea. In the silence, you won't let go. In the questions, your truth will hold. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Whoa, you are the peace in my troubled sea. My lighthouse, my lighthouse, shining in the darkness, I will follow you. Oh, my lighthouse, I will trust the promise. You will carry me safe to shore.
To shore, oh, 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 oh,
Boys and girls, welcome, I'm back. Whoa, I had to hide from the lions. Did you enjoy that? I also enjoyed the praise and worship. Now, we're going to sit down and we're going to listen to the... Ow, what is that? Ow, I think there's some bugs here. Whoa, they're biting me. Ow, oh, I'm getting itchy. Okay, let's sit down. Let's get our Bibles ready. Let's see what the message is for today. All right, catch you just now. Woohoo! Wow, I wonder where all the boys and girls are. I'm looking for them. Oh, they must be somewhere in the jungle. Are they sitting down? Oh, hey! Hello there, boys and girls. I'm in the jungle, man. It's very scary out here. There's big snakes and holes and spiders and big mosquitoes and ow. Okay, now, how many of you guys have had a mosquito bite before? I know, hey? I got one zapped here on my arm. It is so itchy. I want to scratch it all the time. Mamma mia. And you know what's the worst about a mosquito bite is? It itches and you can't stop scratching. Who can tell me how you can stop from scratching an itchy, itchy mosquito bite? Anybody? Huh? What? No, man, you don't put Coca-Cola on it. That would waste Coca-Cola, peanut. What? Put some ointment on. Yeah, that can help, but it's still itchy. I know what we can do. Did you guys know what to do? I'll tell you what you do. You get yourself a pair of gloves. That's right. And when you put a pair of gloves on, see, then you can't scratch anymore because your fingers are like there. See, your hands are covered and everything. And then, you know, when the mosquitoes, the bite is there, you go, ooh, you can't scratch it because, you know, your fingers are, and it won't hurt the mosquito bite. But the only problem with a hand, it gets eventually very hot and sweaty. I mean, you kind of only think of the mosquito bite all the time. That's really bad. Ow, ow. Ooh, wait a minute. Oh, I think I know what it will help. Maybe if we put a plaster on. That's right, I got a plaster, yeah. If I put a plaster on the mosquito bite like that, And can you all see that? You put it on there, and then, there you go. See, now it won't itch. Oh, wait a minute, it's still itching. Ow! Okay, I know the itchy, the mosquito bite is over there, and it really itches. Oh, but I can't scratch it anymore because it's under the little band-aid over there. Ah, no one said, what else can help me to forget about the mosquito bite? Oh, I know. Nothing. Like a bit of sweeties. Oh, yes. You see, when you start eating sweeties, yum, nom, nom, nom. Ooh, this is so nice. Lots of sweeties. Sweeties make you forget all about the mosquito bite. And then you don't have to worry about it, and you forget about it, and it doesn't itch anymore, you don't have to scratch anymore, and you're just enjoying a lovely sweet. Wow, nom. Ooh, I think I need to have another one. Would you guys like to have some sweeties? Yeah, reach out. You guys can grab one too. There you go. Grab it. Can you grab it? Always have sweets when you're in the jungle because you never know when you get a mosquito bite. So, let's get our Bibles out. I want to read you a Bible verse. Are you ready? Okay, let's open the Bible verse. All right, boys and girls, have you got your Bibles? Let's read this Bible verse together. It comes from the book of Romans, chapter 8, verse 18. It says this. We have sufferings now and problems and troubles now, but these sufferings and problems and troubles we have are nothing compared to the great glory that will be given to us when we meet Jesus. Wow, what a beautiful, beautiful verse. Now, even if it's a small little mosquito bite, maybe we've got big problems. Maybe we're struggling with our schoolwork. Maybe we've got somebody that doesn't like us at school, who bullies us and everything. And our hearts are very sore about that. Maybe mom and dad is fighting a little bit and you're worried and you're like scared. But don't worry. Maybe somebody is very sick in your family. Maybe they got COVID-19 or maybe they just, you know, they broke their arm or they've got problems and they're in hospital. And we worry about those things. They're big problems. Sometimes they're small problems, so sometimes they're big problems. But that Bible verse says, Paul writes and he says to us, don't worry. Even though we have all these sufferings and these problems and these things, there's something more amazing waiting for us. The great glory and the blessings that God has got for us, for you and for me. Now, isn't that amazing? Even more than all those things. So what I want you to remember is, boys and girls, even when we go through difficult times and hard times in life, keep close to Jesus. Draw close to God, because God is, He's sovereign. He's Lord of over everything. Nothing can like bother Him. Not even a mosquito bite. Not even big problems. For us, it's big problems. For God, it's not, because He's all powerful and He's close to us and He loves you and me and He wants to take care of you and me. And He's got a great glory and blessings for you and me when we go to heaven. So don't panic about those things. Don't worry about those things. Just remember that God loves you and He cares for you and He's got great things in store for your life. So boys and girls, remember that. Have a wonderful day, and let's quickly pray, and we give God thanks for all the wonderful things that He's given us. Lord Jesus, I want to thank You that even when we go through difficult times in our lives, and there's suffering, and there's problems, and we worry about things, I pray, Lord Jesus, that we will remember that You are God. You are the Almighty God. You're all-powerful, and You're always with us as well. You promised us, Lord Jesus, that You will never leave us and never forsake us, that You'll always be close to us to help us through those difficult times. I pray, Lord, be with us this week. Help us to remember that You love us and care for us and protect us in Jesus' name. Amen. All right, boys and girls, we will see you back next week. Whoa, I'm gonna go. This is scary stuff out there. There's lions here. It's in the jungle. So be good. God bless you guys and see you. Oh, and remember, we've got our church app with those devotionals that are special just for you guys. So get on to that and let's see you back next week. Whoa, gotta go. There's some jungle stuff. Whoa, what a message. Wow, cool, boys and girls. Listen, I gotta run, and we'll see you guys back next week for another amazing, fantastic children's church. Remember, we've got some devotionals for you guys on our app, and have a wonderful week. Be blessed. God looks after you guys, and I gotta go. Oh, gosh, I think there's a lion or an elephant coming. Whoa, okay, goodbye now. Whoa.